DJ Benny James, welcome to the podcast. I'm here at the studio by myself. I'm going to be playing you some flashbacks today. That means old school, of course. I think mostly 80s jams today. I was just in that mood. Actually, I heard this song, Fat Larry's Band, Act Like You Know. Obviously, this has been sampled a couple of times in hip-hop as well. This is the instrumental version, and it kind of got me in the mood to do some throwbacks. Hope you're all doing well out there. Hope you're in a positive mood. I'm feeling good today. The wife is at home doing her things, working on some creative ideas. And I got my headphones on, gonna blast this music and be in my own little zone too. Gotta give a big shout out to a few DJs. DJ Vision, thank you for the invite to the Stratus Rooftop in Philadelphia Friday night. He was playing some good house music, so thank you very much for the invite, sir. I've got to get you over to the studio one day so you can check it out over here. He just released a nice house track, which I'm sending around to different DJs. And probably going to play that on my next house show for you. Also to DJ Hooded Wolf. I was hoping he could come to the studio today and hang out with me, but he's feeling very, very under the weather. Sorry to hear that, sir. Hopefully you feel much better very soon. Also to DJ Chief Rocker. I look forward to our show at the end of the month, sir. I already got lots of your music, but I'm sure you're going to bring a few more bangers like you did last time. A big shout out to Ira. Look forward to working with you some more, sir. Anyway, let's get into the music right about now. Let's kick it off with a little bit of Chic, My Forbidden Lover. See if you remember this one. We'll be right back. Unmistakable sounds. George Benson, of course, Shiver. Tune. Big shout out to the wifey, of course, Fifi. This one goes out to you. It's called The Sweetest One. But who is it by? I know the soul heads know it, but once he starts singing, I think you'll know too.
In love, sweet love. the sweetest love.
Did you guess the singer? Of course you did. Mr. Luther Vandross. What about this one? See if you can guess the singer for this one. I'm going to send this one out to Linda and Max, Martin and Cheryl. You don't hear this one.
Little time, can I tell you what's
Tension. There's a reason. I don't think I've ever played that one before in my collection. Love the groove. I don't know why I have not played that. Just to let you know, if you don't know already, I've opened a brand new store on my website, a shop where you can get t-shirts, caps. You can even download special mixes as well. Check it out. Go to djbennyjames.com, djbennyjames.com. And at the top, you'll see the different tabs. And the last one is shop. Check it out. See what you think. Order something for yourself or a friend. Or just give me some feedback. Let me know what you think. Also, big shout out to all my premium members. And if you're not already a premium member, definitely invite you to sign up today. What is stopping you? Right there, you can get tons of bonus shows and exclusive contents. Become part of the family today. The address for that is djbennyjames.supercast.com. And I'll leave both of those links in the show notes below. Alright, this one here is called New York Eyes by an artist called Nicole. And I can't work out whether I've heard this song or not before because it's very familiar. But I didn't have it. So as I was collecting this music together, this came up as a recommendation. I'm like, do I know this song? Do I not know this song? And the singer, the female singer, sounds like Stephanie Mills to me. Very similar kind of voice, but I don't have any of her music. Nicole, let me know if you know this song, man, because it is nice.
Hi.
Are you from me?
Real nice.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know. There's something about you. You've got New York eyes.
Oh.
You've got New York
prettiest girls in the world are from New York. It's all about the eyes. Your eyes, they say so much. I can feel so much in your eyes.
For a while, to love was all we could do. We were young and we knew in our eyes were alive. Deep inside we knew our love was true. For a while, we paid no mind to the past. New love would last every night. Something right would invite us to begin the day.
Something happened along the way. What used to be happy was sad.
Something happened along the way.
And yesterday was all we had.
Never knew that what was wrong, oh baby, wasn't right. We tried to find what we had till sadness was all we shared.
We were scared
this affair would lead our love into
something.
Of course, the elements of earth, wind, and fire. After the love is gone. Gonna send that one out to Omar, who is also not feeling well. Hasn't been feeling well for the last couple of days. Sorry to hear that, sir. Hopefully, you feel much, much better soon. And you can make your way up to the family up here. We'll take good care of you. You know that. Well, my wifey will. This one's going to go out to Doggy Doc. What's up, Doc? I like that little house mix you did the other day, Doc. Real smooth. A little bit of Jermaine Jackson. Let's get serious.
I
recognize the song? Do you recognize the band? Con Function. Gotta Be Enough. I heard that on TikTok the other day. That was about four Asian women dancing some funky licks to this, man. I'm like, damn. And this next song I'm going to send out to Vision, because he was playing a lot of house music the other day, a little bit of a younger crowd, and played a house version of this.
Let's do it.
Anyway, like I said, this one's called Take Your Time, Do It Right.
Let's do it.
And a lot of these classics from the 80s, they're being revamped into some nice new house tunes. About my time, unfortunately, with this show. But like I said, if you want to hear more great gems, sign up for the premium today, djbennyjames.supercast.com. I'll be back next week with some more great jams for you. I do have an operation this week, a procedure at the hospital to do with my sleep apnea. So wish me well for that. That's happening on Wednesday. So please send some positive energy my way and some healing energy. Hopefully I can be up and about and back to normal as soon as possible. And then after a while, once I'm fully recovered, hopefully I can start getting some better sleep. But listen, I'm going to leave you with this next one, because you may not have heard this in a long time. I know I haven't heard it in a long time. So as I was going through my stuff, I'm like, why don't I play this? I haven't played this in forever. I don't even know if I've ever played it on my podcast, actually. Smokey Robinson being with you, of course. Listen, have an amazing week ahead. Stay safe, stay well, stay blessed, and of course, aloha.
Change, they always do. Haven't they?